With a donation of $1, harvesters can feed 5 people.
KMBC 9 News teams up with harvesters this week, and you can help too. KMBC 9's Laura Mortz is live at Ball's Price Chopper in Roland Park tonight. Laura, are those barrels filling up yet?
They are, and you know what? I'm encouraging everybody to come on out here and say hello to us. As you're sacking up your groceries this weekend and in the coming weeks, I want you to think about maybe taking 1 or 2 non-perishable items and put it in a bin like this. You are going to find these bins in grocery stores all over the metro, and you're also going to find a bunch of Channel 9 folks doing the same thing. We're going to be hitting the streets, and we're going to be trying to encourage people to donate non-perishable food because Harvesters takes care of 60,000, sometimes more, families every single week. That's a lot of people. Now, Kelly, I know that you've been checking out various local programs that are what they are because of Harvesters, right?
That's right, Laura. In fact, in tough economic times, local agencies like Harvesters Food Bank do serve a vital role to those trying to make ends meet and feed their families. Tonight, we'll show you a program serving elderly residents who might otherwise go without.
When the Harvesters truck pulls up at Swope Ridge Gardens in Kansas City, it's more than a routine delivery to this retirement home. It's a lot more personal. This food becomes a mobile grocery store and the closest thing to a grocery store some residents here will see. Low-income and homebound seniors watch for these deliveries and never take them for granted.
We just have fixed incomes and we have to stretch it. So when we get extra food, it's a blessing and we appreciate it. We appreciate it.
For a lot of these people, it may be the only fresh fruits and vegetables they get this week. So it is vitally important to each and every one of these people. And it is so important to maintaining a healthy lifestyle.
We have to stretch our little funds we have. This is a blessing right here. It's a blessing for everyone who's in here. And I'm grateful.
For Maddie Arrington, who has diabetes, a recent knee replacement, and no longer drives, the fresh food she puts in this cart holds tremendous value.
And I do all my cooking myself, and it really helps a whole lot.
Maddie depends on the Harvester's Mobile Food Bank. She says it's a blessing, and it reminds her Kansas City really does care.
A lot of times I run out, but when I run out, I just have to wait until I can get to the store. And so this really helps me. It carries us a long ways.